was good, yeah. So to give y'all a little context, I got banned on this server for trolling and stealing inventories and all that good stuff. So I trolled them on Discord and unbanned myself and went back in, and this is what happened.
Little he fancy talking about, why do you copy other people's pads and why do you tab out? I didn't tab out, bro. It's called no clip. And then he said, and click around so often. Like, bro, what language are you speaking? Look at Mateo, he mad because I sent him a this is a guy I sent that video to. Then why should we unban you exactly? Need your people. I can't even type today, we'll be back before they try to ban me. We'll be back. I'm gonna go back in there. We're saying shut. He closed it. Auto closed because I left. Oh, so he didn't close my dumb ass. Alright, what's good, y'all? I'm back in that server that they said I couldn't come back in. Ban me. Hardware ban me, all that good stuff. So we back. We're about to do some trouble. This time it's gonna be force emotes.
What the fuck?
Alright, so we just walking on that block. Actually, Yo. The fuck is you? My bad. Talking about some step or get that smoke, yeah. Bet. He on all that. Look at him. He trying to hide. See, this is what I be meaning, bro. This is what I mean right here. They took all my weapons and just forced me to jail. I went to the hospital after dying. They forced me to prison, took all my property. Like, so basically they take everything once you forced to jail. That's weird, bro. Took, they sent me to jail. Like, I didn't get arrested. Look at this, bro. I'm trying to knock his head off. Come on. Nah, nigga, you in my jail. Come here. Come here. You getting beat up in jail, nigga. You talking about? What you saying? Come on. What you saying? We out of that jam. Let's go. Give me all my stuff back. I bet I got everything. We gone. Just beat them up. We just beat them up. Yeah. Come on. Let's get it. Alright, so they did take a lot of weapons. They took my sniper rifle. What the hell? All type of shit. Damn. Damn, he came outside and got clout. So the real bandits just came there. He's talking about that ain't no RDM, bro. It was me. He lying. He acted like it was me. How was it you? And he just said I was dead. I killed one of the guys and then
kill me rather. And then the dude that I killed is back up, the guy over there, to the right, that's running by the truck. They froze. We looked at everything. Run around killing people, dead clip. Never no clip. I killed because I was shot at.
Testify, you don't think these fans still running up on.
There we go. Little Jason. Talk about modder. Oh, man.